Today, these three players are at their high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rob. Roddy, hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck once again. We're doing some serious pressing, or actually three players are going to be doing some serious pressing today. And what do you say we meet him right now, starting with Nancy Parker. How are you, Nancy?
Great.
Good to see you. You are from where?
Los Angeles.
Yes, but you spent some time skiing somewhere?
In this? Mammoth Lakes.
You absolutely. Lived there?
Uh-huh, 2 years.
Why did you leave?
It was not easy. Did a lot of skiing, about 90 days a year.
90 days, you must be rather
worked
proficient.
On the lifts, punched tickets, had a great time.
What a life. I'll tell you, you do this, I'm going up the lift. It's a great deal. Good to have you with us, Nancy.
Thank you.
Good luck to you. Second player, Helen Bates. Hiya, Helen.
Hi, Peter.
And where are you from?
I'm from the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois.
All right. And you're here for big bucks, huh?
Yes, I definitely am. I'm here to win maybe an Oscar, too. Who knows? I'm a writer, so.
Oh, I see. You write screenplays? All right, we'll start off with the big bucks and then get the Oscar,
sounds
okay?
Good to me.
All right, Helen. Our third player is Patrick Emery.
Hello,
hiya,
Peter.
Patrick.
Very good, Peter.
Now, Patrick, tell us, how did you meet your wife?
Well, our neighbor's house was on fire, and people come together as crowds to watch it burn down. I met my wife out in front.
As the house was burning down.
As the house was burning down, exactly.
So you kind of got into watching the...
Loved every minute of it.
And you guys often sit by the fire at the inside your house when you're
We
together?
Torch a couple once in a while.
Nice. Torch a whammy while you're here,
torch a whammy.
Patrick?
Yeah.
All right, good luck to you, Patrick.
Thank
All
you,
three
Peter.
Of you. You know how we do this. I'm going to ask questions. You're going to give me answers. A correct buzzing answer gets you three spins. Correct multiple choice gets you one spin. Are you ready? Here we go. If you purchased a balaclava, a balmoral, a Bangkok, or a fedora, where would you wear it, Patrick?
A hat, on your head.
On your head. Well, which answer do I take? Take on your head, all right? Because I usually have to take the first answer, but because you, whatever, he's the chief, what do? I just stand here and take orders. On your head. Is the correct answer on your head, around your waist, or over your shoulders? Nancy?
On your head.
On your head. Helen?
On your head.
On your head. You wear those things on your head, of course. Absolutely right. Nancy gets a spin, Helen a spin, and Patrick goes to three. When you care enough to send the very best is the classic advertising slogan of what well-known major, Nancy?
Hallmark.
American company. Is the correct answer Hallmark, Federal Express, or Morton Salt? Helen?
Hallmark.
Hallmark for Helen. Patrick?
Peter, it's Hallmark.
Hallmark. When you care that much, you send Hallmark. Yes. Nancy to two, Helen to two, and Patrick to four. Sorry, Nancy to four. Now that the kids are out of school, you'll be feeding them at home more. When asked their favorite vegetable, what did kids answer? Helen.
Could it be potatoes?
Is the correct answer potatoes, corn, or peas? Nancy?
I'll say corn.
Corn, says Nancy. What do you think, Patrick?
Could you repeat that question, Peter, please?
When asked their favorite vegetable, what did kids answer?
I'll say corn.
Corn is the correct answer is right. Corn, yes. Nancy goes to five, and Patrick goes to five. Here is the fourth question. According to Beauty Digest, to the nearest 10, what percentage of your gross income should be spent on clothes? Helen?
I think it might be three.
No, I need to the nearest 10, what percentage?
Oh, I think a quarter.
I need a percentage.
Oh, I'm sorry, 25%.
There we go, 25% is the correct answer. 25%, 10%, or 20%, Nancy?
I'll say 20.
20 for Nancy. What do you think, Patrick?
I'll say 20.
Well, the answer's 10, gang, 10%. Nancy stays at five, Helen at two, and Patrick at five. Chance, you get a chance to turn those spins in a box till we come back right after this. Hang in there, we're coming back. Yeah. Third $13,000 on the board up there. Prizes, surprises. One, we got whammies. We got whammies here, folks. We got whammies. So stay away from the whammy, all right? You like to take away all your money. Player who answers round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's the advantage you want. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn, and four whammies put you out of the game. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Helen with two. Are you ready?
Yes, I am, Peter. I feel wobbly. Come on. Big money. Stop.
Stop at an air conditioner.
All right.
The value of that air conditioner is $495. One spin, press your luck or pass.
Okay, come on, big bucks, mega bucks. Come on, money, 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 stop.
Stop it, oh, whammy. Oh, Helen, $495, easy come, easy go. All right, let's try Nancy. She's the player to my left with a tie
okay.
with Patrick.
Okay,
here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $400. Four spins,
okay.
Press your luck or pass.
I'm going.
All right.
Okay, let's go. More money. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $300.
You're
up to $700. Three spins, press your luck or pass.
Go for it.
All right.
Okay, bigger bucks, stop.
Stop at Scottsdale, Arizona.
Right.
Value of that trip to Scottsdale is $590. Nancy, $1,290, two spins, first place.
Okay, one more. Okay,
all right.
Let's go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at
O. Oh. Isn't this romantic? Our first picnic. A lovely day, a beautiful girl, and yay!
All right, Nancy, $1,290 is gone, but you do have one spin left.
Okay.
You want to take it? All right.
Let's see. I'll definitely go.
All right.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. The biggest. Stop.
Stop at O. Well, he got what he deserved, Nancy. You have two whammies, zero buckaroos. And we go to Patrick with five spins and see what he can do.
Okay,
can you make some money?
Peter.
Nobody else can make any money here, Patrick.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $550, four spins. Just your luck to pass, first place.
Excuse me, I'm going to play. And stop.
Stop at $1,000. $1,550, you have three spins left, Patrick. Here you go.
Stop
at $550. You have $2,100, two spins. Gonna keep going?
I'm gonna play.
Play, $2,100.
And stop!
Stop at advanced two spaces to $750. $2,850, you have one spin left, first place. What are you gonna do with the one spin? If you pass, it will go to Helen or Nancy. Who do you wanna give it to?
I wanna give it to Helen.
Helen,
okay.
It's yours. One spin,
yay.
No bucks,
right.
Here you go.
Come on, I feel lucky. I'm gonna press my luck. Come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $700. $700, Nancy, $0, Patrick, $2,850, you've got the advantage and the lead. We're coming back with a whole new round of questions and answers right after this. Yeah! Questions and questions produce answers. Answers produce spins, and this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Here we go. If someone does something a little goofy, you may call him a dodo. But actually, what is a dodo? Helen?
A bird.
Is the correct answer a bird, a dog, or a fish, Nancy?
A bird.
A bird, says Nancy. What do you think, Patrick?
It's a bird, Peter.
A bird, Peter. A dodo is actually a bird. Nancy gets a spin. Helen goes to three. Patrick gets a spin. Here we go. There are two Kansas cities in the United States. One, of course, is in Kansas. But what state is the other one in? Helen.
Missouri.
Is the correct answer Missouri, Iowa, or Oklahoma, Nancy?
Missouri.
What do you think, Patrick?
It's Missouri.
The other Kansas city is in Missouri, of course. Nancy goes to two, Helen to six, Patrick to two. Here we go. In the English language, our vowels are A, E, I, O, U, and sometimes one other letter. Which is it? Helen?
Why?
Is the correct answer Y, V, or Q? Nancy?
It's Y.
Why. Patrick?
It's Y, Peter.
Why. That's other sometimes vowel is Y. Why not? Nancy to three, Helen to nine, Patrick to three. Fourth question. When it's springtime, tell us, What's the name of the chemical element that's most crucial to getting your roses to bloom and your, Helen?
Water.
And your lawn to turn green. Is it water, potassium, or nitrogen, Nancy?
I'd say water.
Water. All right. Patrick, what do you think it is?
I'll have to say water.
Water. Well, gang, that necessary chemical element for the well-being of roses and lawns is nitrogen. Chemical element, gang. Nancy stays at 3, Helen at 9, Patrick at 3. And these players are taking those spins with the big board to decide who goes home with the big box. So hang in there. This is the time where you collect all that money from all those questions you answered. There's $80,000 up there on that board waiting for you to take it home. One prize worth more than $5,000. Also, the Whammy and Tammy Wemet, yes, are up there looking to take away your money as well as my teeth. And let's take a look at your dollar totals. Nancy, $0. Helen, $700. Patrick, $2,850. You've got first place, which means you're going to play last, and this is the final round. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. Nancy, three spins, two whammies, no dollars. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go with big bucks.
Okay, this is it. Big bucks, 5,000. Stop!
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. All right. Second place, three spins. Press your luck for a pass.
I'm going to play.
Here she goes.
Big bucks, let's go. The biggest, stop.
Stop at $500, right. $1,500, second place. Two spins, press your luck or pass.
Go. Okay, come on. A winner. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $2,000. $3,500, one spin left. Nancy, you're in first place.
Okay, I'm going to pass.
Passing it to Patrick. It's yours, Patrick. Don't take it yet because we're going to go to, pass it over. We're going to go to Helen with nine spins, $700. Here we go, Helen.
Okay, come on. Big box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,000. Stop.
Stop. $1,500 and a spin. $2,200. Nine spins. Press your luck or pass. You are in third place. All right.
Okay, come on. Big money. I know you're out there. Stop.
Stop it. Oh, whammy. What a voice. Helen, two whammies, no dollars, but you have eight spins. You want to start again?
I'm going to go for it.
Here we go.
Yeah. Okay, come on, big bucks. Come on, I need you. Stop.
Stop at 1750. Oh, right. Seven spins, third place. 1750. Here we go.
I'm going to go for it. Okay, big money, stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh. Helen, you have a predicament. You have three whammies, six spins, no dollars, one more whammy, and you'll be out of the game. So what are you going to do with those six spins?
I think I'm going to try it again.
Okay, Helen, here we go. Looking for some dollars.
Okay, come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. 5,000 and a spin. 5,000 and a spin. I think my eyes are cracked. You have a good scream, Helen. It's very good. Six spins, $5,000, first place. What are you going to do? You still have three whammies.
Peter, I think I'm going to pass it.
Pass them and they go. No, they go to Nancy. Nancy's a player with the highest amount of money. Nancy, they're yours. Here they come.
Okay.
Six of them.
Here
you go.
They're all mine. Let's go. Come on. Good luck. It's a good one. Good luck. Stop.
Stop at $500. Okay. You're at 4,000. Second place, five spins. Here you go.
Okay, this is it. Big bucks, stop!
Stop it, whammy.
I cannot turn around! You lose!
Oh, a plethora of whammies. Now, Nancy, you're in Helen's predicament. In that you have three whammies, one more whammy, you're out of the game. You have $0 and you have four spins, so what's your pleasure?
Okay, I gotta go.
Okay, Nancy's going for
it. Gotta go. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at New York City. Nancy, trip to New York. The Big Apple, $2,248. You're in third place, three spins. What are you going to do?
I'm going to pass.
Pass them. They go back to Helen. Helen, three spins to you.
Okay.
5,000, three whammies. Remember, one more whammy, you're out of the game. 5,000
okay.
Bucks. You have first place for now. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy.
Come on, big bucks. I know you're out there. I got you once. I'm getting you again. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. 7,000. Two spins. Here we go again. You've got to avoid the whammy, Helen.
I feel lucky. Come on, come on.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. $12,000. One spin in the earn column, one spin in the pass column. Here we go. One more you have to take, Helen.
Okay, I'm going for it. Come on, come on.
Stop at $1,250. 13,000. 250. One spin left. What are you going to do with it, Helen?
Pass it,
and it goes to Patrick. Another spin to you, Patrick. You have two in the pass column. You have to take $2,850 at stake. Here we go.
No whammies at all. And stop.
Stop at $800. You're at $3,650. One more spin you have to take. Second place. Here we go.
Stop
at $750 and a spin. You're up to $4,400. You have four spins in the earn column. Press your luck or pass.
I've got to go.
Okay, here we go.
Go, Peter. Stop.
Stop at a portable spa.
Okay.
Patrick at portable spa is valued at $2,995, you're at $7,395, about $6,000 less than Helen, three spins.
I'm going to go one more time.
All right, here he goes.
I've got to go one more time and stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Anybody got a match?
Out of breath, out of money. No dollars, Patrick. Two spins, one whammy. What are you going to do? Press your luck or pass.
I've got to go.
Gotta go. Patrick's going for it. Wants to get some bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $2,250. You are in second place by $2, Patrick. Second place by $2. One spin left.
I'm going to pass it to Helen.
Pass it or goes to Helen. Helen, avoid the whammy. You're the champ. If you whammy, Patrick's a champ with $2,250. Here we go, Helen. $13,250 at stake. A big spin. Who's the champ? Stop at $1,000 and a spin. Not over $14,250. One spin left. Press your luck or pass it.
I'm gonna pass it.
Pass it. It goes to Patrick. $2,250. Patrick, you're gonna have to get something that has an additional spin to stay in the game. If you don't, Helen is the champion with $14,250. Here we go.
$5,000 and a spin. Let's do it. Stop.
Stop at $2,250. It is not enough. And Helen is champion with $14,250. Today's big press your luck winner, Helen, with $14,250. And everybody's been doing it this week with three whammies. Wow. Helen, it's all in cash. $14,250. Congratulations. Nice game. Nancy and Patrick, you are not going to be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being on Press Your Luck. Next time, we're going to see Helen. But in the meantime, here are a couple of poems sent in by... Here's one from Mr. and Mrs. Hardy of Diana, Texas. Here's to the whammy. I detest that little guy. I'd buy his plot if only he'd die. Yeah, I got that one. Okay, here's one more. Cool it. If you want to see what the whammy does best, then tune in to Press Your Luck right here on CBS. Yeah, isn't that the fact? Take a hike. Until next time, this is Peter DeMargan saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.